Did you know that the Duffer Brothers, creators and writers of Stranger Things, recently stated that they originally intended to kill Max in season 4? It was actually written in one of their drafts of the script. Ultimately, they decided to leave her status up in the air for season 5.